Welcome back to another video of Little Customs. Today, you guys can really see what is behind me. So I actually ordered a few things off Takealot once again because my ratchet set got like stolen last week somewhere. For some reason, it's just like disappeared. I don't know if I left it outside or it was inside or what happened. But I needed to order another ratchet set and I bought a few other things off Takealot and like all the stuff I bought was on discount or were on discount, and well, I just had to buy all of the stuff. And there's another order coming, I think, next week because I ordered something special for you guys once again. So stay tuned for that episode. But today we will just be doing the unboxing of my packages today, and I'll be showing you guys what I bought and reasons why I actually bought it. Unfortunately, I won't be working on any cars today because you guys can already see I'm I actually have to go work today. I'm working from today, which is Wednesday, straight through to Saturday. No, I'm working Sunday as well. So I'm working from today, which is Wednesday, till Saturday, Sunday. So I won't be like having like many uploads during this time period. I'm very sorry for that, but I need to get the cash to actually sort out the project car and the Honda. And then some amazing content will be coming on. So just please forgive me for not uploading this week or in this time period. But note, after that, there will be coming some great content and some great parts as well. But let's start with the unboxing. I'm super excited. Like, I literally thought I will be missing out this package because I wasn't sure if they will be delivering it on time. Because it's 2 o'clock now and I need to leave at 3 because my shift starts at 4. So let's get this video started. There we got two packages, both is like super heavy because I think one in the one is a ratchet set and I can't remember what I like ordered, but I remember I ordered like a GoPro kind of camera and I ordered a ratchet set. So let's get straight to the unboxing. I might be needing a scissor. Oh shit, a knife as well. So I might be needing a knife, but let's just open. Let's just start with the unboxing. Oh shit, I need to light. Like, oh shit. Like, I literally need to go to work, but I was like super excited. So, well, I wouldn't be surprised if I'm a little bit late for work as well. But, well, I'm just like super excited, and I couldn't open this box without actually showing you guys what I actually bought for you guys. So, this is the first box. It's Iron!
Yo!
What's up, Maniga? Well, I actually ordered 9 of these cloths, so I'm just thinking this is only, I'm not sure if this is 1 or 2, but I ordered 9 of these. Oh, it's a pack of 3, so this is 3, 6, this one here, 6, there we have 6, and then we have the final one right here. I paid 33 rand for a pack of 3, which is not too bad at all. So we have 9 of these microfiber cloths in total. The reason why I bought that is because a lot of times I actually don't have cloths when I want to polish my car, and that's the main reasons why I actually never polish the car. So I obviously need to get me some polish and some wax, but I already bought the cloth. So now for the future, I most probably need to buy a buff machine as well as some good Meguiar's polish, because I think I'm gonna go with Meguiar's. I'm gonna test it out and maybe do a review on it compared to a normal Mara plate and like the price difference. But for now, well, we got a nice cloth right there. We got the spanners right here. Damn, I actually ordered me this because a lot of the times I can't find my spanners, and sometimes you'll be needing 2 of each spanner to like unbolt something, and I don't usually like have 2 of like each spanner. So I bought this, and sometimes the spanner actually disappears for some reason or gets lost, and then I somehow find it somewhere. So we got the spanners right here. Just put that one side as well. So that's what we got this for. 9 microfiber cloths and the spanners. And then I actually ordered some screwdrivers. Reason for that, my screwdrivers are all spoiled. Jody, we got some screwdrivers, bro. Hey, friend, relax. So we got some screwdrivers. Guys, help me with the unboxing, man. Screwdrivers. Jody, we got some new lappies, look here. 100 rand for these 3, bro. 100 rands. 100 rands. It's literally 100 rands. Well, and then this, actually, I think I paid like 89 rand or 90 rand for this. So in this we actually got I think it's a leather care. We got this, we got like a air freshener thing. We got a nice microfiber cloth. Got a sponge. We gotta lick a few things. Oh yeah, there's the cameras. This is the camera I was actually talking about. It's actually ordered for you guys, so I will be doing my vlogs and my... I'll try to do cinematics on this, so I'll see how it be going with this camera. Wasn't very expensive, I paid like, I think like almost $1,000 for this. So I'll definitely recommend it, but I think I had to buy a memory card with this to actually, yeah, to get like the video footage on there. Because I don't think it comes with a video with a memory card. But I'm super stoked for this because this is the one thing I actually needed all this time because... All this time I've been shooting on my phone and my camera, but now I have something I can just like stand around and film. I don't need to like worry about my phone's battery. But we got that.
And the selfie stick.
Whoa! This is the one thing I actually bought for my phone as well as for this camera. The Gorilla tripod for this sport or action camera is actually on its way on the next order. And then we bought this for my phone whenever I'm gonna like film. If I ever film with my phone, I can just put it down somewhere and yeah, I can still record it. Then we have the silicone. The silicone is usually like 30 rand here by us, Jody, 35 rand. I anyway paid 35 rand for it, so I was like, nah, man, I'm gonna buy me some silicone. You always been needing silicone, and that's the reason why I bought this. But I literally paid like 80 rand for it. It's freaking cheap. Guys, this is the one thing we've been like wanting and needing all this time. Jody, don't you think we've been needing this all this time? I literally paid like 40 rand for that. 39 rand actually. Literally. Oh, what's this here? Here's the ratchet set. So, this is actually the 108 piece ratchet set. So, you got a few long shockers and stuff like that. And this thing is freaky. If you feel your. It's cuck heavy, bruh. So meaning if it's actually that heavy, it's actually like most probably good quality. But Jody, you can actually start opening that. I don't know. We got more screwdrivers. Well, you never run out of screwdrivers right there. Well, then we got this memory card right here as well. This memory card I bought for this 4K camera. For that. Then I bought me this small ratchet set as well because, well, I broke my previous one on TJ's car. Like tightening his wheel, so I definitely needed a set like this, and this is like nice when you're like working in small areas. So I actually bought that as well. I don't know if you can open that, but yeah, let's see what's actually in that ratchet set. But this far, this is like this here is everything I bought for today's video, and I mean like damn, this is super amazing. Like memory card, these are like there's a lot of stuff right here. Damn, a lot of stuff actually far out already. But damn, look at Jody, what we can use actually to like use for the sockets and stuff. Yeah, you can open that, but I open that, please, man. Open that stuff. Damn, bro. Yo, guys, open. We actually got a lot of stuff. And then Ruan's are gonna start opening that box right there. And see what we have right here. Oh, shit. The shampoo. I almost forgot about the shampoo. Well, guys, I actually paid 60 rand for this shampoo right here, which is not bad. So only 60 rand for this. Would you buy it? Definitely not. Definitely, bro. Yo. Well, guys, so let's just check what's underneath here. It's actually a lot of stuff. I mean, like, I think I paid a grand for this. So a grand for a ratchet set like this is very, very cheap. To be honest. Yeah, we have like a small set in there. I didn't even know we have like a small set in there, and that's super dope. If I knew I had a small set in there, I wouldn't have bought that one right there because it's like really the same one. So I have like a space set as well. And I really hope it's good quality. Like the weight actually feels like really good. It feels really good though. It has to be like 10 tins right there because damn, we keep on losing a tin. And look here, we have the small Allen keys. Why do we have only small Allen keys? This is freak small, bro. Oh yeah. Yo, Jody, look here, we actually have like, look what we have here, bro. It's fucking, yo, bro, this is, I'm not gonna lie, this was like the Swartzman or something like that. What's the name of it? Swartzman, huh? Yeah, the Swartzman. The Swartzman. So definitely recommend, I definitely recommend buying your things on Takealot because, but I mean like, it was like kinda cheap. We're obviously gonna test it out on the cars and see how it works. But yeah, let's screw off his knuckle and see how it works. How stiff it is. But I mean, like, I'm most stoked about this. Like, I'm stoked about that. No lies. And we got some screwdrivers. We got a lot of stuff today. No lies. I'm like, this is one thing I actually really needed. Let's actually check it out. Oh yeah, this thing is not too bad though. Oh yeah. Yeah, that thing is liquor for spark plugs, especially. I think that's the reason why I actually bought this long one here, right here. I'm actually holding this new gadget thing in my hand, and look here, the movement of it is very quick. You don't have to like wiggle everything, so it's quite nice though. It's very nice in hand. I actually thought this gadget was like metal, but it's actually plastic all the way. So I ordered like, I think this is like 15 stuff I actually ordered. But I'm gonna test out the quality on the screwdrivers, all the screwdrivers, and then we obviously ordered some spanners as well. I think it's like 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. It's like 11 piece spanner, a spanner set, which is actually really dope because these are all the sizes here on the spanner set. So guys, like, for all the stuff right here, I paid a decent amount of cash, and I would definitely recommend using TakeClot because, I mean, like, service is actually amazing. If you think about it, driving to the shops and buying all this stuff, like, I ordered something off TakeClot, which is still to arrive next week or the week after that, which I actually have to drive for, and I'm actually paying cheaper for it at the shop, like, which originally selling it, if it makes sense like that. So I will definitely recommend, like, all the stuff. Like, I need to pack all the stuff back into the box and put it in my room before the dogs actually, like, yeah, start biting the shit. But this thing, damn, we actually have a camera though, so it's an action camera. I'm really not sure how it is, but I think it's 180p compatible. I'm not sure if it has a stabilization feature in it as well, but these are like just like the small features on it in the front. It has a Wi-Fi option as well. I think you can connect it to your phone, and it has like a HDMI input as well, which you can connect to the TV and check it on like there. And these are just like the back features on the camera. I'm actually gonna test out this one because if it's actually amazing, then I might just buy me another one just for in case. If it's crap quality, then I might just buy me a GoPro. I'm not sure how the GoPro like which the GoPro's quality is obviously way better than this, but I wanted to start with something cheap first before actually spending like a lot of cash in the future and investing on or into a camera, because I already bought the Canon camera and that was quite expensive. But guys, I'll definitely recommend because there are a lot of stuff on special on TakeClot. If you go to your nearest Midas like store, it will be a lot more expensive at Midas, and you will have to drive petrol to Midas or whatever store. We can actually just go and TakeClot and buy like a lot of stuff which is on discount, which you pay cheaper for, and you don't have to spend petrol money. But the crap thing about it is that you're not sure how the quality is of all these products laying here right here. So I'll be doing the testing out for you guys, like especially on the shampoo as well. I thought it was a Shield brand, but it's like a Moto something, 5 liter though. I'll be testing out that and actually see, like, yeah, I'll definitely do a review on that shampoo right there. Literally. Nah, I think I enjoy this like hand grip thing. It's like really nice. Ah. Open up this. Ah. Oh wait, let's open up the camera and see like what's inside though. Like, I think there's like a lot of few things like included in this like package right here. I checked it out on TakeClot as well. I checked out the review on YouTube as well. So let's do a little small review on the unboxing process of this 4K Sports action camera. Yeah, nah, Nathan said, yeah, it can't work. He's still sitting on the pot all the time. But, Tyron restart the unboxing process. I'm really not sure what is this though. I'll need to check out everything on the site again, once again, like what everything is included. But I know a lot of these stuff are actually like brackets and units and stuff like that. I actually expected a lot more brackets, but they only like a few things though, to be honest. And obviously I have like the charging kit. I think this is a charging kit. And then we obviously have like the small camera. Can't you get it out? Oh, there we go. So I think one of these tripods, I think this one right here, I can actually use at the bottom, and then I can just put it on the Gorilla stand. It's actually a nice weight though, and I know this is waterproof, I think for 30 meters deep. And we have this buttons here on the side, which I'm not sure what it is. But I think this one here in front is a power button. And this one on top, I have no idea what it is, but can you just unclip that tiring clip? Oh, unclip that clip. I really can't get that camera like out of that casing right there, and I'm really scared I might break the casing, so I'm just gonna leave it right there for now. I'm gonna figure that out once I get home. But for now, I'm really grateful for all this right here. And I actually have something special coming. Like, I have, like, not a big order. I ordered, like, 6 stuff of Takealot once again for next week or the week, like, after that. But I have something special coming for you guys. Like, there's one item in that entire order that is very, very special. And it's gonna, like, finish off the yellow thing very, very perfectly. There, Ruan actually got it open. Well, it's actually a very, 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 like, light camera. So I'm guessing it's not that good, like, of a quality. I don't know if I can actually put it on. Can I put it on? Just go on. Nothing, the battery's flat or something. I don't know if it needs batteries or what. But I'll definitely check it out and do a nice review on this camera. I'll be showing you guys how the footage are on this camera. I'll do my research on all this and show you guys like a full review on that small action camera and how it is, because I know a lot of small YouTubers out there want to buy a camera but they're not sure what to buy. So I would definitely recommend starting with something small, and something like this is very nice. But it's always nice to start off with your phone and actually investing in a camera or a small action camera in the future. But it's very, very light. I don't think it might be that good of quality or stuff like that, but it doesn't want to go on. So I was probably thinking it needs a battery or it's flat. So I'll just check it out somewhere in the week. But I just want to show you guys this 80 Rand car cleaning package right here. So we got this shield, natural plastic and stuff, plastic treatment. Then we have the leather. We have a leather treatment right here, which is nice for the Honda and the leather kit. Then we have this, oh shit, this small cloth right there. And I have like a bunch of these actually laying around. And we have a nice microfiber cloth. And what is, I don't know what this was, like a small brush in here. I don't know what the brush is for though. I never actually knew there was a brush in, but here's everything that's actually in the package though. And then we obviously have this right here. I mean, like, guys, to be honest, no. 80 Rand for this, it's totally worth it, because you're gonna pay like for a package like this at Midas or whatever store, even in like a pick and pay store or hardware store, you'll be paying for a package like this 250 or 300 Rand. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. We're still busy figuring out the small camera right there. But I'll be ending with today's video right here. I hope you guys enjoyed the unboxing process of everything laying right here on the table and behind me. It's amazing stuff. I'll do a full review and like a quality review, and I'll like take a lot like products and equipment and hardware and everything like off. Hopefully it will be really good quality, because I know, you know, a lot of you guys actually more about quality than just about cheapness and like buying more expensive parts and stuff like that. But I'll definitely buy a few other stuff on Takealot and all the other, like, what you call it, online shopping stores or whatever you call it. But I'll be seeing you guys in my next video. I'm not sure when the next video will be uploaded. This video was shot today on Wednesday. And like I said, I will be working from today, which is Wednesday, until Sunday. So I won't be filming a lot this week. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And guys, remember. Jody, what must I remember? Oh yeah.